our way around the skirt of the Queen Mary here in just a second or two. Off to our right, you'll begin to see this large white dome behind the Queen Mary. This dome was originally built to hold Howard Hughes' famous flying boat, the All-Wood Seaplane, this first year. Now, the Spruce Goose was a massive airplane. It was 8 stories tall and a wingspan over 300 feet. And 8 inches in it. It was made of all wood. The Spruce Goose. There was only one time here to work for a distance of 1 mile with Howard Hughes behind the controls. Originally built to be a rapid deployment troop carrier, the Queen Mary never picked up the design, so it set that dome off to our right there. For about 30 years, today the Spruce Goose is up in Oregon at an aeronautical museum. Now during the early 90s, Warner Brothers bought that dome. They used it as a soundstage and movie studio. You guys seen the movie Batman? Yeah, they actually constructed Gotham City right there inside that dome. And today the dome is owned by Carnival Cruise Line. You see the Carnival Inspiration at port today. In Carnival Cruise Line, that dome is their ticketing and customs terminal. You can hop on any one of their cruise ships and go on a 3, 5, or 7, 8 trip down to Mexico.